Assalamu alaikum. My name is Ibrahim Hernandez. I'm from Seville, city of Seville in the south of Spain. First of all, I want to thank everyone for inviting us for this amazing conference of ISOMIL, organized by NU and everyone that's helped us to come here and organize it and arrange everything. It has been a true honor and a pleasure to come. It has been very inspiring and we definitely go back with a lot more than what we came, and it has been really a true honor and a true good experience, and something that hopefully we can share in our own communities back home, and we really hope to come back. The reason why we came is not only for the conference but also to establish an Islamic cultural center in the city of Seville. This would be the first mosque established in Seville after 700 years, and that's partly why we have come to Indonesia. And we hope that Indonesia and their organizations and government will help us towards this noble cause, inshallah. So once again, thank you very much for having us, and it's been an absolute true pleasure. And from the Seville Mosque Foundation that I represent, and from the Islamic Community of Spain, I'm also a member, we invite you to please come and visit us there. I think that will definitely strengthen the bonds of brotherhood between the Muslims of Indonesia and those of Spain, inshallah. Thank you very much, and assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.